So in a previous video, we had discussed the offset page here and how that works in geometry, but we should further explain that there's also a where page, and that page is used for just fine-tuning diameters or depths of tools. And then also further yet, we have a main side and a back side display. So the back side, we also have a geometry page and a wear page, and those are used for controlling these tools. Tools 31 through 35 and also 43 through 47.